the definition of high blood pressure is a consistent blood pressure above 140 over 90. The systolic is 140. The diastolic would be the bottom number, which would be above 90. And what I mean by consistent is at least two separate readings, not just, you know, minutes apart, but days apart, you know, two different clinic visits, or you went to the fire station and a clinic visit and you're consistently having these elevated blood pressure readings, that would diagnose you with high blood pressure. Treatment options for high blood pressure, if you're in a borderline range, such as just in the 140 range or over 90 range, really would include diet and exercise changes. So increasing your activity level, changing your diet. We have something called a DASH diet, or D-A-S-H, and it basically is a low salt diet. And we'll give you options for lower salt foods that'll help bring your blood pressure down, really just by changing your eating habits. Exercise, we know, will bring down your blood pressure as well. The other options, of course, would be medication. If your blood pressure is in a higher range, say 150, 160 or higher, we would most likely start you on either one or a combination of blood pressure lowering medications. But that we use in combination with your therapeutic lifestyle changes. High blood pressure is dangerous because it can lead to heart attack and it can also lead to stroke. We know for a fact that if someone goes with high blood pressure for long periods of time, it puts them at greater risk for stroke, and also vision changes. You can you could go blind eventually if your blood pressure is not well controlled.